child is born with no state of mind, blind to the ways of mankind. God is smiling on you, but he's frowning too, because only God knows what you go through. A child is born with no state of mind, blind to the ways of mankind. God is smiling on you, but he's frowning too.
He grew up in an instant, the fourth of seven children, the oldest male. On the block that's half and half, brown stones to neck bones, crack Jones to tones, where young girls spread out and drop seeds like they farmers. They old as they mamas and the same age as they aunt. And the neighborhood drunk man and that lady with the dreaded disease, it's like hard to please. And the house of ill fate with the metal gate, keep the thin people cracked out, the right crunch they munch. The old man with the fruit stand is on his knee and his hand, his old heart just can't stand the CPR. And they load him in the back of our car. I'm on a world tour to help free the poor, from the local drug cats to kids in front of the store. Number runners, gangbangers, and the fake money spenders. Reality check rings as we descend from the kings.
Now a child is born with no state of mind, blind to the ways of mankind. God's smiling on you, but he's frowning too, cause only God knows what you go through. A child is born with no state of mind, blind to the ways of mankind. God's smiling on you, but he's frowning too, cause only God
knows. No hope, I'm scoping horror in my horoscope. Tomorrow I could be broke, this ain't a joke. I'm $20 away from being dead ass. I'm about to spend half on a bag to get my head blast. Last week I lost the justice cypher bond that spawned a rift with my whiz. Now she dip with my kids. I live by the subway, niggas push drugs in my hallway all day, every day, trying to get the pay. And I've been trying to find a better way. It seems when you poor, then you forced to endure the raw play. Survival be your forte. Looking forward to arrival of your food stamps. Projects like boot camps with generals cooking chemical warfare. Peace to a mayor. I ain't seen your ass in 4 years. The law bears down on anybody that's brown. My complexion puts me in the direction of the Section 8. Rejection seems to be my fate. As a kid I wanted shit, but mama always used to say I had to wait. And it's been drama up to date, enough to traumatize people's lives and the eyes that try to fixate.
A child is born with no state of mind, blind to the ways of mankind. God is smiling on you, but he's frowning too, cause only God knows what you'll go through. A child is born with no state of mind, blind to the ways of mankind. God is smiling on you, but he's frowning too, because
born into existence with some resistance, a struggle coming out my own earth's womb. It was a little past noon, 3 months before June. I had a feeling I was headed toward the land of doom. I came out and the doctor got ready to smack. I grabbed the umbilical cord to try to pull myself back, but it was too late for that, cause I'll slid the sack. So I guess I gotta maintain where I'm at. Now I'm here breathing this new kind of air, poverty bound, heading for the welfare. I had a feeling something wasn't gonna be right, cause I could feel it in my mom's uptight appetite. Now I'm growing up around stale beans and drug fiends and sexy characters with their harebrained schemes. Now mama, I don't wanna be poor no more, and I'm tired of these crackheads in front of our door.
A child is born with no state of mind, blind to the ways of mankind. God is smiling on you, but he's frowning too, because only God knows what you go through. A child is born with no state of mind, blind to the ways of mankind. God is smiling on you, but he's frowning too, because only God knows what you go through.